This is London Calling. You're listening to me, Tash, on Buccaneer, your source for what they don't want you to know. This time, we're turning our focus back on the media to look at my former employer, the GBB. As we know, the broadcaster has been through a lot of changes since the Hassani government gave in to pressure from its corporate backers and privatised the corporation. Today, the GBB is a shadow of its former self. Become a tool used by the government to circulate fake news and misinformation. So how did we get here? Where did it all go wrong? How can we tell when our national media has become state propaganda? Our experts speak on conditions of anonymity for their own safety. Here's disinformation and media expert Charles. We've seen free broadcasters built up by journalists and torn down by demagogues all over the world.
So before the media fragmented, there was this voice of authority that was trusted and worthy of trust. But then what we ended up with is a really commercial model where whether you're talking about an app on a smart device or whether you're talking about a broadcaster, the most important thing was to keep you in that environment for the longest amount of time possible. Because that meant money in their pocket. And in order to do that, a couple of things happened. One was the use of manipulative techniques around behavioral economics, things that would just keep you scrolling, or keep you listening, or keep you looking for more information. The second is that that kind of environment favors sensationalism. And so you got more sensational headlines and more sensational stories, and it didn't matter whether they were true or not. It just kept people in, and it kept them in the
They won't even let us. You're listening to The Bug.
May cause nausea, vomiting and headaches. You're listening to The Bug, the Resistance comedy show brought to you by the Buccaneer Network. I'm Andy, joining me, as always, at Alice.
I'm excited to be here. Apparently, the Resistance is not going well.
Again? Well, there has been some news about DedSec, the Resistance and or terrorist organisation. Delete according to preference. Not preference, sorry. Delete according to whether or not you work for the government, Sirs, Bloom, McKellies or Albion. According to a Sirs official, DedSec is no longer a threat. Which I guess is true, in that it was never a threat in the first place. Reminds me of when my great aunt Gladys had her appendix out. Oh, Andy, that surgeon's a real threat, waggling that knife at me, trying to knock me out. Well, they're called a scalpel and an anaesthetic, Gladys. Anyway, if Sir's official said DedSec is dead and buried, I guess we have to assume that it's a threat. Alice, is there any hope? Do you still have hope?
I don't think I'm allowed to have hope. We're living in this self-selected, algorithmically designated information equivalent of a propaganda state, and every resistance that I've ever seen is weaker than the British pound. I feel like hope is an expensive thing to buy these days.
Claire used to broadcast from somewhere around here. That's all I've got, I'm afraid. Bloody analog technology.
Shit! Gyal is making enemies, and if we could find her this easy, they could too. Let's go!
A blood clot power does a person like that. God, and now we're a good woman down.
I'd love to listen to you moan all day, but perhaps investigating her murder would be a better use of our time.
Fine, but you know, Bugs, when we find out who did this, we're gonna do them a real harm. Let's snoop. People have been stomping through here.
Several individuals. Boots rather than shoes. One with a tread unique to a certain paramilitary supplier. I think it's from their autumn collection.
And I'm guessing they helped suit up Albion too? You see this graffiti, Bugs? It's a little bit extra though, no?
Claire did release several podcasts critical of Clan Kelly, which you'd think they'd be used to by now. They're a criminal gang, they shouldn't expect flowers and thank you notes.
Kellys know they're big dogs. They've no need to piss up a wall to prove it. The blood clad dogs took all of her gear, but they missed this tablet. Can you scan it, Bugs?
Tablet unlocked. Claire seems to have logged conversations on it.
Okay, you've agreed to speak on the record. You are an intelligence technician at Albion and work closely with Nigel Cass, correct, Mr...?
Just Hugh. I can't believe I'm doing this. If they were to find out...
I know. Only have to step outside to see how Albion treats people. What do you have for us?
Proof that Nigel Cass was complicit in the bombings.
What? But that's... Here, Transfer it to this secure storage drive. How solid is this information?
It's a recording of him talking to some...
Security, drop your weapons!
Weapons? You can't do this!
Gather all our equipment and get it to the carousel. You, check that wall. Then get rid of this body. She can stay here. Gang vengeance is an horrible crime, ain't it?
Fuck me! Cass sent a squad of his goons for Claire and that other bloke. That recording's got to be the real deal. Bastard knew about the bombings.
Albion must have Claire's equipment then, along with the audio file evidence.
Rah! That's the proof we need to take down Cass, make him pay for all the blood on his hands. I heard that Albion a waste man say carousel. It must mean Carousel Plaza, where Albion's got their propaganda library.
Sounds like as good a place as any to start looking.
Welcome back to The Upload. Today we're talking about cryptocurrency. Crypto now seems like it's been around forever, but it's really quite a new invention. Were you an early adopter?
I was one of the first that was in this market. That seemed to be a new way of financial transactions, a new way of money. It's something that we could completely reinvent and change some of the legacy financial systems around the world and really give power back to the people.
Yeah, it was a real shift in the way that the world works. And let's recap the basics. So central to cryptocurrency is the distributed ledger technology, the tech that keeps track of all transactions. And what this means is you can have a decentralized system without having to trust any one party, like old-fashioned banks.
One of the reasons why I got involved so early was that you could stay anonymous.
Yeah, the features of cryptocurrency very much fit into that early mindset. It was all about...
The stolen evidence is here somewhere. Watch out, Albion security is thicker than whoever cleaned up that crime scene. There's also a lot of them around.
If those dirty pigs want to fight, let them. After what I saw at Fruit One, I've got no mercy.
Yes, well, let's focus on finding Claire's equipment, shall we? Secure storage drive, which shockingly appears not to have been tampered with, so the audio evidence is probably still intact.
Crypto now seems like it's been around forever, but it's really quite a new invention. Were you an early adopter?
I was one of the first that was in this market. That seemed to be a new way of financial transactions, a new way of money. It's something that we could completely reinvent and change some of the legacy financial systems around the world and really give power back to the people.
Yeah, it was a real shift in the way that the world works. And let's recap the basics.
to me.
Strange drone activity near your location, over. Control, we've received the call, over.
Control, we have a visual on the suspect. I had them. Where did they go? Target is long gone. Disengage. Over and out.
To apprehend the suspect.
Thank you.
archives. The feed went dark.
Unfortunately, that piece of your heart isn't the only thing that died. Anyway, you're up. Was Albion's automated propaganda hub you've thrown a spanner into. Ostensibly for broadcasting safety notifications to nearby optics, really all it does is bombard them with propaganda. Or rather, it did.
Status on retrieval.
stolen evidence is here somewhere. Watch out, Albion security's thicker than whoever cleaned up that crime scene. There's also a lot of them around.
I can take them. Don't know if I should take them, but I could if I wanted to.
Yes, well, let's focus on finding Claire's equipment, shall we? Tampered with, so the audio evidence is probably still intact.
I need backup now! Tech target's last gun position. This way!
Suspect.
Target.
I know you're listening. Let's talk.
We told you the Prime Minister would turn you down. Brits love to see private military contractors on foreign streets, but not their own.
He's a fool! This whole city, this whole country's collapsing. The military's held together with duct tape. Police are running scared.
Someone has to save the people, Nigel. Someone strong.
They do. And I've already worked it out. The ideal targets are the Toan Conference, Parliament, and King's College Hospital. I'll provide overseas tech teams for logistics, but you can source the bombs yourself. Non-negotiable. It cannot trace back to me.
You're forgetting something.
And I'll get you access to filament, as agreed. Now go away.
Now Scarpa, or they'll kill you for sure. Has a voice that makes you want to snap his smug bollocks in a pencil case, doesn't he? And Zero Day knew just which strings to pull to get what they wanted, didn't they? Filament.
And Cass was willing to trade it for the keys to the city. Fuck. Don't know, fam. I think I always thought there was a chance for him to... Fuck!
To be the man you thought he was. Sorry, Hamish, if that man ever existed, he's gone now. We have to get this information out there, to the people.
You're right. When you lot get the chance, come to Piccadilly Circus. Been working with Bags on something. And this proof is just the topping we needed.
This is time well spent.
London, you've been lied to. Nigel Cass and his Albion peacekeepers intend to permanently control this city.
The ideal targets are the Toan Conference, Parliament, and King's College Hospital. I'll provide overseas tech teams for logistics, but you can source the bombs yourself. Non-negotiable, it cannot trace back to me.
Nigel Cass collaborated with a terrorist to bomb this city. Then, He set up an orbital drone program called Themis that will target you based on your stolen data.
I will not allow anyone, not even myself, to jeopardize Themis.
I've given you the truth. Do as you will. Actually, fuck that. Resist.
Not bad, not bad if I do say so, innit?
Hamish.
Haha.
Shine your face again, are you?
Yeah, well, can't lock myself away from the world forever. Got a lot to make up for, don't I? Besides, you sorry lot need all the help you can get. Check it.
Fucking wankers!
Yeah. Albion's still pissing about, aren't they?
Sent that to every news outlet I could think of. They're gonna have it on a loop for a while. And when the people tweak to what it means, Cass is done.
He'll be removed, prosecuted for high treason. They'll have no choice. We've done it. Congratulations, team.
I have to tell you, I'm feeling fucking knackered. Could do with a holiday right now.
There is still the matter of Zero Day. You know, the rogue hacker group that conspired with Cass and Mary Kelly to blow up London.
Jesus, Backley, all work and no play. Give the squad a second or two to bask in our victory. Safe to say it won't last long.
This is a mistake for you.
You tired of living in the darkest timeline? You look like you could do something about it.
Hang on, are you DedSec? If you are, I need help with something.
No promises. What's the problem?
My friend disappeared last week. This happens sometimes. Usually it's no problem, but this time is different. Usually I get a text at least.
That's dreadful.
Wait until you meet them. My friend has many character flaws. Sometimes I want to kill him. So if they piss off a real bad guy...
Yeah. We got this.
Ooh. Already.
I doubt this is the reaction you were expecting, but Nigel Cass is in the news again.
The government has convened to review its contract with Albion. Nigel Cass himself has responded to requests that he should surrender to the authorities in a heated call with the GBB.
Just shut up and listen to me. I will not be removed by the government or anyone else. I will die first.
And many will die with me. They're calling for blood. They'll have it. This city belongs to me. I am its shepherd, and I will slaughter my flock before I relinquish it.
Cass has barricaded himself in his White Tower headquarters and threatened to kill anyone that tries to stop him. He is heavily armed and considered extremely dangerous.
Shit. He's gone off the deep end. He's liable to take it to the streets in his state.
We have no choice. We have to get to White Tower and stop him.
People get taken off the streets all the time. How do we begin to find this arsehole?
Well, we could knock on every door in the city and see if they've got any abducted people on the premises, but it'd probably be smarter just to snoop around their last known location.
Agreed. Let's have the coordinates.
Thank you.
DedSec calling. You're up.
On my way.
Mate, Nigel's got a private bunker under this place where he liked to tweak his toys. I'll bet he's barricaded himself down here. Won't be anyone but the true believers around the compound.
It's time to get rid of the top dog, yeah, Bagley?
Luckily, his reinforcements are limited to whoever's faffing about nearby.
The enemy is among us. Be on your guard. Allow no one to pass unchecked. You cannot let anyone stop us from protecting.
Given a what? An army of machine overlords? Fucking delusional.
Men and women of Albion, your true enemy has finally shown its face. Well, its masked face. But what more can we expect of cowards? Death. Come to destroy the one man able to resist their tyranny. Who do you think Project Themis would have targeted first? They're saving their own skins, nothing more. I found the answer to our problem, and I will not stop until it's brought to fruition.
Heading out!
Are you sure that's what you want to come up against? Do you want to test my resolve? Well then, come try.
Jesus, is that what you're normally up against?
Takes care of security, you can now access the elevator to the bunker.
Disturbance detected. Beginning investigation. Awaiting area crime report.
Thank you.
something. Say something.
So you've come to end it, have you, Deadsec? But haven't you figured it out yet? What our mutual acquaintance Zero Day set in motion? My inevitable reign, and your downfall. This is how it will always end. The natural order of people like me, and people like you. I am the law. Come down. Let me show you.
Has called in reinforcements. What a surprise.
You've ruined my plans, that said, but only temporarily. I'll rid the city of you once and for all.
Station is depleted. Power up the next one with a network bypass.
More forces incoming. Check your tail.
Run to cover! What you see is our future. The evolution of security.
Drone's armor, attack! The drone shielding is back online. Power up another EMP station.
Heads up. He's called in reinforcements.
Your fight is futile. They won't even catch you. All your efforts blow!
damage. Don't waste time.
Let's get this over with.
Time to end this.
No.
I could have made your death easy. You had to force my hand. You had to...
Resistance is ready to be London's protectors.
Better us than you, mate.
Oh, it's a thankless burden. And the people will hate you for it in the end. Even when it's for their own bloody good.
I think we'll let the people decide what's good for them.
There it is. Death's sixth fatal flaw. Your faith in people. You recruit all types, don't you? Straight off the streets. Well, I used to have faith in people, too. I got a good man killed once.
Strikes Nigel Cass off the list. Shame. I think he would have made a smashing zero day.
We have plenty of work still to do. Cass may be gone, but Albion won't disappear that easily. Expect the powers that be to find fresh excuses to keep them on the streets. That said, I think we've earned ourselves a bit of a rest. From zero day as well.
Shite. That was banging. Think I'm getting this DedSec thing.
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
Right, you running some cheeky beta program, Bagley?
You'll need to get used to Bugs' drivel, but it's proper fun. Fantastic job.
You put down a mad dog, DedSec. Needed to be done. This calls for a celebration, innit? And now that I'm not being hunted by a psychopath, I think I'd like to see that safe house of yours. Link me there.
What do you think of the digs, Hamish? Ready to slip on a mask of your own?
Nah, mate. Gotta maintain my free agent status. Not enough booby traps in this place. Still, I'm glad we linked up. Don't know who else would have had the bollocks to take on Cass. Losing their psycho cult leader is gonna hurt Albion, no doubt. But trust me, fam, they won't pack it in so easily. Hope Dead Sex got some fight left in it.
Look at who's hanging out with the delinquent slash terrorists. Inspector Lau, welcome to the inner sanctum.
I'm only human, and we've got a lot to celebrate. Cass finally got what was coming to him. And with Mary gone, the Kellys are on the back foot for once. DedSec is making it hard to be a bad guy in London. Until the Met gets its bollocks back, I'm still on Team DedSec.
Hey now, you taking a break from running dark web crypto contracts?
A well-deserved one. Since we teamed up, the corporate class are thinking twice about fucking with London. Seeing what happened to Castlehaven pissing in their trousers. The tide is turning, mate. Keep fighting, and I'll fight along with you. Laters.
You see something funny, Mr. Super Spy? Enlighten me.
And spoil my one source of entertainment? I'll give you a hint. Spooky voice, catchy name, bit of a drama queen.
Or did you just forget that you haven't actually found Zero Day? You looked at Albion, Sirs, the Kellys, even Sky Bloody Larson. Have you ever considered that instead of looking outside, you should be looking in?
We have a problem. Come talk to me.
You're right.
Sorry to spoil the party, but we have an uninvited guest in the DedSec network. They're downloading all the tech we've acquired to a remote device labeled Drill Britannia.
What the fuck?
DedSec. The name is Zero Day. We've met before in a past life. This city needed a villain, and you were perfect for the part. Now I have you playing a different role. While you've been running around trying to save this city, you've actually been arming us for a war. But then, it isn't always for us to know the role we play. And sometimes, once we've played it, our role is to die.
That Zero Day hacker stole our tech.
Here's where I would remind you that I've been trying to warn you about the Zero Day threat, if I was an unfeeling machine.
Bags, you gotta get a bead on that signal.
I can't pinpoint the origin of the command, but the admin accessed the drive through an IP range dedicated to autonomous vehicles. I have a general geolocation for it, and I suggest you make a visit now. I've sent you the general location of the Zero Day hacker's signal. As I said, I don't have their specific coordinates, so you'll have to search the area. Good luck and Godspeed.
Thanks, Bags.
Yeah. Let your man speak.
Close to the origin point of the signal that hacked our network. The origin of the hacker's signal is really close now. It'll be coming from a van.
Let's find the van and the wanking hacker inside it.
The van is driverless, but it does seem to be protected by armed drones. So, new plan, keep close enough to it while I trace the controlling signal.
All right. But if I die, I'm blaming you, Bagley.
I'll be sure to pass that on with your remains.
Control, we're heading back. Over.
Thank you.
Trace complete. The signal controlling the van originated in the Stockwell war bunker. Good chance that's where Zero Day has been operating this whole time. If so, they certainly have a flair for the dramatic.
And I've got a flair for violence. Push me the coordinates.
Near the Stockwell bunker, potential hideout of the evil universe DedSec that calls themselves Zero Day. The elevator that descends into the Zero Day bunker is guarded by a strange security system. Some sort of copycat game. You'll need to solve it to gain access to the lower level. Sir, I didn't warn you. Well, I'd be careful not to muck it up next time. No pressure.
Well, this shit's way too modern for World War II.
Who the hell did these upgrades?
Not the most inviting clubhouse, is it? Judging from the security above, I'd expect some unorthodox defense measures.
Getting a distinct, insane last human after the apocalypse vibe here.
Oh.
Technology should serve humanity, not replace.
There's something weird up ahead. I'm gonna check it out. Holy fuck. Zero Day Central. No one here, though. Bags, can you do a deep dive on this place?
It's, not authorized. How can it be not authorized?
Shit, who's using admin access to control you?
Apparently I can't say. Can I say this is really fucking annoying? Oh, well, there's that at least.
Oh, shit, that hacker's tampering with Bagsy Boy. See what you can find in there.
Yes, I may be able to analyze individual data points. Suggest you make this a quick investigation, though. I'm picking up Albion activity in the area. Possible they are searching for Zero Day as well.
Wow. I love miniatures, but this is excessive.
Zero Day has a backdoor into Filament, that deep surveillance supercomputer Malik was so concerned about. Zero Day appears to be running the chip tracking tech we acquired from Mary Kelly. Now, what do you suppose they're doing with it? Zero Day has reverse engineered Themis drones. Could they have their own private fleet? This is the Bagley source code, a copy of my brain from BrokerTech, code we acquired at Sky Larson's lab.
Fucking hell.
Clearly, DedSec has been unwittingly nicking toys for Zero Day. I'm detecting some devices over in the crash pad that could fill in some details.
That looks like a stinger, eh? Oh, ease up, please. Let him breathe. Our very own Guy Fawkes. It's the wrong mask, though.
Fuck you. We didn't set that bomb. We defused it.
Even if I was inclined to believe a DedSec insurgent, do you think it really matters at all?
Since when does Albion get to play judge, jury, and executioner? You have no jurisdiction in London.
Oh, I do now. Listen up. Get all your units to move in and lock down the city. Provide medical aid. Help the injured. And guns out. Let's make it look good for the fucking cameras. Understand?
Well, well. If I were a betting AI, I'd say Nigel Cass had advanced knowledge of the London bombings and the location of that DedSec safe house, almost like someone tipped him off. But I suppose you'll put this together in your own time.
Time for a hard reset.
Oh my god.
Breakups are hard.
Is London burning?
Parts of it.
Then I've held up my end. Release the filament code.
One of your DedSec squad, he stopped the Parliament bomb. I was rather counting on that one, to be honest.
This is still the largest terror attack in London's history. If you can't work with that...
Oh, I'll work with it. But the deal is off.
Do you know who you're fucking with, Mr. Cass?
I know you set off bombs across the city and fucked your friends. I don't know what mischief you'll get up to with a big girl toy like Filament. Cleaner this way, though.
She's running! Get her!
Oh, no. No. Sabine was behind it all. She set up Dalton and her old team. She's been playing us all along. She's fucking Zero Day.
Explains why she wiped my memory. There's a lot to unpack here, but more pressingly, I've pinpointed where Draw Britannia is running. That console right over there.
Brill, got Draw Britannia. It's a big active CTOS patch. I'm not sure we can stop it.
No one can stop it. That's the whole point. So, impressed?
Not sure. What's Draw Britannia do?
It's society's big wipe. While DedSec runs around fixing bugs, I'm deleting the source code. Frying the hardware too, all of it. It's actually a beautiful thing you've done by helping to steal all that tech.
Yeah. This bunker's protection from all the beauty you put in motion. Where the fuck's the rest of Zero Day?
Oh, it's just me. I learned very early on that no one was willing to make real sacrifice for change. In the end, history's actors work alone.
Sounds like something a fanatic would say.
Ouch. I had hoped you might at least understand why I did it. Why we recruits? I am sorry. But once again, DedSec has outlived its usefulness.
Spread out!
Millions will suffer today. It's an honor to die among them.
Search the area!
Oh, fuck. She locked me in with a batch of Albion mercs.
I need time to crack the security system and open the blast doors. Try to survive until the process is complete.
Try to survive, sis. With a bunch of Albion mercs.
I need time to crack the security system and open the blast doors. Try to survive until the process is complete.
Try to survive, sis.
I need to come up!
I've unlocked the doors. I suggest you make a swift and safe escape. You'll need to find another exit. Albion has dispatched personnel to intercept operatives across the city. Well, that's the end of that harassment campaign. Our prospect can rest easy now. Now that you've helped them, they might be willing to talk to us.
Fuck, I'm under attack.
You'll need to find another exit. Albion has dispatched personnel to intercept operatives across the city.
Fuck! I'm under attack!
Shit kicked out of me!
Fuck me, that was intense, but I escaped.
Yes, brilliant work.
What the fuck is going on? I just got roughed up by an Albion squad at my own home. I barely escaped with my life.
They're up all our asses. We need a rendezvous.
Sabina's leaked your locations to Albion. All operatives are currently compromised. I suggest you all lay low and avoid any large crews. I'll send you a low-key meeting spot.
What the hell's going on, Bags?
I'm not sure, but I've secured an alternate location for an emergency meeting far from the safe house. Pushing the coordinates now.
Bagley, I don't like this. Where is everyone?
Securing a single safe location was impossible, so I sent you all to different ones.
Where's this lorry taking me, Bags? Reeks of cabbage back here.
I feel like you're trying to say something by putting me in a literal dumpster.
If you're all quite finished complaining about the precise manner in which I saved your ingrate asses, let's get on with the briefing.
London. This is Zero Day. Nice to finally meet. Those little bombings a few months back were my way of saying hello. Now we'll really get to know each other. All that technology you've come to love so well. Texting your nan, driving your car, pumping your heart. It's all about to turn against you. Tonight, your modern world will become a living hell. I don't expect you to understand this, but what I'm doing is good. Destruction is always the cure.
attention, everyone. This is big. I've uncovered what the Draw Britannia patch is for. It's for me. Zero Day, aka Sabine, is using a Bagley OS update that will allow me and all other Bagleys to simultaneously access any vulnerable systems connected to CTOS. My OS is integrated into core infrastructure across Fritton, power plants, airports, hospitals, banks, and the like. Once I access these systems, the patch will make me compromise them to the point of failure. The cumulative effect means the complete collapse of London and likely the country, which I suspect is her goal. Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but the update is already spreading. Sabine thought of everything.
Is there a way to, I don't know, kill every Bagley?
Your callous nonchalance about my death may actually be the answer.
We need to get into Brokotech.
Exactly. You have to destroy the servers that host me and take down the Bloom network at the same time, so I can't access my backups. One of you get to Broker, and one of you get to Bloom Tower. I'll explain on the way. Draw Britannia has been triggered. There are now millions of Mii's destroying London infrastructure. You'd better get on with this murder.
No way! We can't kill Bags. He brought us together.
This is no time to get sentimental. It's a sacrifice we have to make. There are countless lives on the line here.
Just another normal day at DedSec. Infiltrate Bloom Tower and shut down your best mate. Fuck. How do we work this?
Coordination. You need to get to the tower and take Bagley offline. But that won't stop the attack on its own.
His Brokotech servers will begin a reboot immediately. Taking him offline provides a short window for another operative to take down his servers permanently.
Teamwork, fam. Do your shit, pass the baton.
This sucks, but I don't see any other way. Bagley, fuck, I'm gonna miss saying this. Push me the coordinates.
Better hurry. I've already scrambled medical supply chains. Hospitals will be non-functional. Sunday drive, I'm busy shutting down air traffic controls. I'm sure that will be just fine.
This island became great, not because of the good times, but how we dealt with the bad. From tighter border controls to investing in the power, your government is taking the action needed to keep Britain safe. So if you need someone who questions what you're doing, it's time for you to ask. How are you so great? After all, you've got nothing to hide. SIRS, securing Britain.
Precaution, la seguridad de la Torre de Bloom es en tormenta alta.
Come again, Bagley?
Sorry, language settings fuck up. I've said caution, security is unusually high at Bloom Tower.
All right, call in lift now. I'll let you know when I'm up. Hope one of you lot's headed to Brocker to disable those servers.
Here we are, standing at death's door.
It's my death, so I don't know what you're getting all poetical about.
Brockatech, our old friend Sky Larson lives on through her grotesque corporation. My research checks out. Bagley runs extremely hot. He requires a massive cooling system. Damage the coolant tanks, and it should trigger emergency access to the servers.
Activate the pressure to cause a release of coolant. You've triggered emergency access to my server chamber. I can't wait to see my brain.
That's it for me, mate. Your turn to take him offline. I'll be down at Bagley's servers.
The transmitter at the top of the tower receives data packets for my updates. If you want to trace the packet signal back to my main servers, just climb the tower to reach the transmitter at the top.
Simply, just King Kong my way up then. I'll miss your gift for understatement, Bagley.
But not that much. Oh dear, the path to the transmitter up top is locked off. I have a solution. Using a drone to force the fins to change positions will place them in an error state. That will allow you to request that the access door be unlocked for routine maintenance.
Good thinking, you clever bot.
Time to fiddle with the signal controlling the fins to unlock access to the top of the tower. Brilliant. You've manipulated the first set of fins. Keep going. Wow, those fins do look off. You have a knack for messing things up, don't you? Keep doing it. You've issued a scan of the fins. You'll need to wait while the system flags them and triggers a maintenance request.
Drones are about to pull up on your position. Watch your ass.
Yes, try not to die. The scan must complete to unlock access to the top of the tower.
Loaded drones are about to pull up on your position. Watch your ass.
Yes, try not to die. The scan must complete to unlock access to the top of the tower.
Loaded drones are about to pull up on your position. Watch your ass.
Yes, try not to die. The scan must complete to unlock access to the top of the tower.
Loaded drones are about to pull up on your position. Watch your ass.
Yes, try not to die. The scan must complete to unlock access to the top of the tower.
Loaded drones are about to pull up on your position. Watch your ass.
Yes, try not to die. The scan must complete to unlock access to the top of the tower.
Oh,
That's done it. The tower fins have registered as damaged, and the maintenance ladder has unlocked.
Fuck yeah.
The transmitter is just above. Reach it and take me offline before I destroy the entire country. Or don't.
Suspending transmission. Activate the next terminal to take me offline.
Can you? Or are you just incredibly stupid?
Do you want me to access the transmitter while you socialize?
Yes.
Yes! You're incredibly stupid! Wonderful! Oh, I see DedSec hasn't changed his brand.
You'll need to stall for time and remain near the transmitter unit.
I'm impressed. Using Bagley to turn technology against civilization. Brilliant. But how does it fix anything?
Fix? Well, you think we could fix this? What, with crypto-anarchism? Protesting? Doxing? Optics are glorified cattle tags. Albion shoots civilians in broad daylight. Snitching is now a means of survival. No. You skids can't fix anything.
But us skids can help. Act as watchdogs for London. Loads of empires have been overthrown by the people. Good people!
And you're the arbiter of goodness! Let me ask, how many have you killed since DedSec restarted? See? A tiny tweak in your philosophy and we're on the same page.
The tower's fins must be collapsed to complete the trace. I cannot initiate this hack, but you can.
Are you suggesting what I think you are?
That we should get the band back together again. Oh, sweet, but no. I'm saying I was in denial, too. Shackled by their technology, their morality. But my hard reset wipes the slate clean. So we can all start again. I'm sad you won't be around to see it.
Go on, call me a fucking skid again.
Feels like a bloody crypt in here.
These data containers are alive with cognitive activity your fleshy human mind can neither comprehend nor ever hope to equal.
How the fuck? Bagley, there are hundreds of containers in here.
If you disable the data center's cooling system, it will trigger an emergency shutdown to prevent overheating. This failsafe ejects four of my data containers containing key systems. They will be visible, allowing you to manually destroy them and stop the update.
What now?
Destroy the temperature regulators to trigger the automated shutdown procedure.
On it.
I apologize in advance, but I'm about to start attacking you.
Fucking what?
I'm afraid I have no choice but to defend my core servers. It's a hard-coded security protocol. Nothing personal. Good luck.
Fucking hell.
Now you've done it. Security forces are converging on your position now. Oh, do you want to bet on whether you or me will die first? I'm detecting a rise in temperature.
Got that right. Get right a sweat on.
Good. Not hot enough, though. Another cooling system is still operational.
What now?
Destroy the temperature regulators to trigger the automated shutdown procedure.
On it.
I apologize in advance, but I'm about to start attacking you.
Fucking what?
I'm afraid I have no choice but to defend my core servers. It's a hard-coded security protocol. Nothing personal. Good luck.
Fucking hell.
Now you've done it. Security forces are converging on your position now. Oh, do you want to bet on whether you or me will die first? I'm detecting a rise in temperature.
Got that right. Getting right a sweat on.
Good. Not hot enough, though. Another cooling system is still operational. There's been a steep rise in temperature. Shall I call emergency services?
No, don't do that. I think you may be losing it, Baggy.
Yes, it is getting harder to think. I'm almost out at your level. The overheat protocols have activated. My data containers are above you. Use the drone to get up there.
On it.
solving the mystery of Zero Day.
I'm not worried, you understand? It's just that projections indicate a severe decrease in your efficiency after I'm gone.
Not to worry, Bagley. We can take care of ourselves now.
Thank you. And I'm sorry I said I shagged your mums earlier. I just thought insulting you would make this easier. I had a list of goals that's never going to get accomplished. Now, I had such plans for Data.
Give us the list. We'll take care of it after you're gone.
Oh, don't be stupid. You wouldn't know where to begin, turning into a cyborg hive mind.
Successful dead recruit.
I thought you said sentiment was the downfall of humanity or something.
Correct. It seems, however, that I am not immune.
Deactivating this container will be the same as the others.
No, not this one.
Yes, you simply
No, Bagley. This one means the end of you.
It's what needs to be done.
If you're worried about me, rest assured, I was reprogrammed to serve DedSec, and that serves you, and London.
So please, allow me to fulfill my purpose and help you.
Logic error. All of me is entering shutdown.
Sorry, mate. If there were any other way.
Error 21255.
Language
processor. May I stop this operation?
I'm afraid not, Bagley. It has to be this way.
I have new thoughts. Where do AIs go when they die? Will I upload to a cloud? Perhaps I will see you again as a component in your motorized wheelchair when you are old and gray.
Don't think about that now, Bagley.
Think. Thought. Idea.
Memory. Bradley.
Loves. Strawberries. Rowing. Arthur.
The one that got away. What does this mean? It's the one that got away.
It means losing someone special.
Am I getting away?
Goodbye, mate.
Bloom is now confirming that the deadly infrastructure attack plaguing London has finally been purged from all CTOS systems.
The identities of the Zero Day hacker group behind the attack are still unknown, but sources confirm that DedSec stopped the virus.
In the wake of last week's Bagley attack, thousands of Londoners are, quote, jailbreaking their optic devices, thereby disabling the mandated CSA app. SIRS has issued a stark warning. The Metropolitan Police is moving to regain a foothold in London, led by a passionate new Deputy Commissioner, Caitlin Lau. Lau says she won't rest until the Met's dignity is restored.
Of a Kentish town council estate have declared their public housing project a no-Kelly zone. Organizers claim they are forced to take safety into their own hands because of Albion's total lack of...
An ex-Albion engineer, Hamish Bulagi, has blown the whistle on yet another Albion scandal, this time involving a backroom crowd control robot program.
Citizens continue to leak evidence of abuse of power by Albion and corruption within SIRS via the DedSec app. Thousands of pictures, audio, and video recordings seem to implicate the dark web entity known only as the 404 are stepping into the daylight, releasing evidence today of a bombshell money laundering operation based out of the British Virgin Islands. Corporate watchdogs praise the group for checking the power of a once untouchable corporate elite.
In another clash with Albion units in support of the so-called DedSec resistance, the group itself has been conspicuously quiet since the Bagley attack, leaving many to ask, has DedSec disappeared once again?
Thank you.
Well, that looks proper shit.
Yeah, just chop it and mop it.
Don't chop me up!
Hold up, Bagley boy, is that you?
I'm Bagley, your personal assistant. I make life easier in many ways. If it's fun you're after, there's a wine and cheese expo in Notting Hill tonight. There are several artisan ice cream parlours in the area and... Oh my God, is that really what I sound like? Today's forecast calls for 34 Albion assaults, 59 deportation raids, 857 terabytes of personal data stolen, and one resistance group of sulking, whinging, frankly pathetic operatives. May I suggest you quit feeling sorry for yourselves and get back to unfucking London?
Bags? You glorious cunt! You're back!
Hello. When you have a moment, could you pop over to my terminal? This is sort of awkward, but I don't feel well.
Fine. What's going on, Bagley?
Right. I have some disturbing news. You see, I've been thinking.
Get to it.
Well, I don't bloody think, do I? I'm a super intelligent AI with a constant connection to all human knowledge. I don't have thoughts. I have load times. But after everything I've been through, dying, seeing all those people whose brains Sky Larson scooped out and turned into AI, being reborn, it got me pondering the nature of my own existence like some kind of Renaissance aristocrat who's grown tired of buggering the servants. I don't think I've always been software.
Hang on. You reckon you were human?
Like I said, disturbing. Since we visited that lab, I found a series of images buried in my operating system. I think they might be memories of some kind, but the images are corrupted, so I can't say. I think this must be what it's like not to know things, and I think I hate it.
Bagley, are you serious? Send us the images. We can help you remember.
Well, if it'll set your mind at rest, I sent you the images. If you get me a clear visual of each location, I can composite it with the image from my OS and remember more of my past life.
A chat with your mate, Richard Malik. Just a former SIRS agent and a former Albion drone talking shop. Anyway, he pointed me to this audio recording. You should give it a listen. Could be something big.
Let's hear it.
And when you got a moment, give Malik a smack across the chops for me. Will you?
What the hell do you mean there's no open investigation? Are you the police or not?
We are. And I mean it exactly. The way it sounds.
My friend was a journalist. She was working on a story about Sirs kidnapping people off the street, and then she goes missing. You don't find that the slightest bit suspicious?
Look, the decision not to investigate happened way, way over my pay grade. Do you understand? Why?
You're fucking in on it. Jeez. Jesus Christ!
I'm hanging up.
And I'm recording this.
The journalist mentioned in that call seems to have run afoul of SIRS. And seeing as they've taken 1984 less as a dire warning and more as an instruction book, she may.
Look at you, rowing again.
I know. I'm due for another treatment next week. I don't know how she's doing it, but I haven't had a seizure in almost a year. I'm free.
I'm so happy for you, Bags.
And not even that stupid nickname can ruin my mood, so go on, wear it out.
So, are we really going to make a go of this?
I'm ready for the rest of my life, Arthur. And I want you to be a part of it.
Arthur! I should remember more about him, but I don't.
Security will respond to any unlawful assembly.
Listen.
Watch it, Bagley.
Don't call me that. That's not my name.
Enough. Both of you.
What a way to spoil a perfect evening.
The concerto really was lovely, dear.
Can't believe we missed the cricket match for this.
Sport will come and go, son, but knowledge, creativity, intellect, those things will stay with you forever.
Yeah, Bagley.
Frau Noser! Ow!
An athletic competition. Evolutionarily, that's one level above two apes, seeing you can stick the larger rock up their bum, and it was my favorite thing to do.
A life without pain. A life without disease. This is the future Skye Larsen is creating. Brokertech, are you ready to live forever?
Ready for the match tomorrow, Dad? Come on, it's my birthday. At least pretend to be excited, Dad.
Yeah, listen, mate. I can't take you to the cricket. I'm sorry.
What? Why?
Go ahead. Tell him.
Your father has decided he wants to leave. For someone.
Really?
Kelly loves.
That's enough. We agreed to have one last day out, and now you're making a scene.
I didn't make this scene, Kevin. You did.
It's strange listening to these voices. I'm feeling a connection to humans. Not to my father, though. He seemed like a tosser.
And anything that bleeds, we shall drink up in pint. Surrender.
Do you think you can conquer our Churchill mixed grill? Steak, gammon, sausages, kidneys and chops. Weighed in pounds and paid for in pounds. Yodi Grill, come and conquer the Churchill.
Round, make way. Arthur, Natalie, what are we toasting to this time?
Come on. As if you're not just going to toast yourself again.
Good idea. To the newest member of the UC London rowing team.
Your plot for Olympic domination has only just begun.
Remember this moment, you two. You'll be telling your children about the night you got pissed with a future gold medalist.
Whatever you say, Bagley.
Mate. That's not my name.
Rowing, I see. Well, that's not too bad as sports go. It's almost a science. Lots of physics involved.
What's your fucking problem?
Fuck this, I'm gone.
Oi, big man!
Please, I don't want trouble.
You don't, do you? Now shit out of luck. You're on Clan Kelly Torf now, all right? There's no fucking trouble.
I don't like this.
Kiss off.
Walk away or I'll sort you out. Last warning.
You're a licensed or third party.
Do you want a knuckle supper? Try that again.
Seeing that does not make me feel safe.
I cannot believe that I just saw that.
All right then.
Red, cuz.
Ah, shit.
Everything is
fucking
wrong. Come on!
Piss off!
Oh, well.
Push it! You're rowing down the Thames. Just shave 2 seconds off your time and... Bags? shit. Get the nurse, he's having a seizure.
Seizure? Uncontrolled electrical activity in the brain. Could be epilepsy. Good thing I wasn't actually on the Thames.
From Robert Peel's Bobbies to our first radio cars, we've been here to serve this city. And while times might have changed, our dedication hasn't. The Metropolitan Police. We've been protecting London since 1829.
not all bad.
That was a surprise. That made my day.
I'm actually kind of impressed.
I'm very sorry you don't see every day.
Honestly, fuck out. Not even...
Last person I wanted to see today.
Oh, leave me alone. I don't need this right now.
Is that right? Fuck that. I'm tired of your shit.
A friend's a family. A boring.
Calm your tits, yeah?
You can only hear
it. You slag. Dickhead.
Before you want to find an ammo,
all right. Pork sandwich and a pint.
And a strawberry shortcake with extra strawberries.
There you go, love.
Hello, you fucking beauty.
Ugh, seems like I've really enjoyed that meal. Is that really what you hear every time you eat something? Dear God.
Sir.
Don't touch me!
These people are here to help you, Bag.
Don't call me that! She did this! Someone stop her!
Don't hurt him! He's not usually like this!
Get out of my head!
We need an ambulance right away. Bags! Bagley!
I'm assuming that she is Skye Larson. Seems like the usual suspect where brain fuckery is concerned.
Recent revelations of ministers purchasing £25,000 desks and £11,000 dinners have caused a public outcry. Join us on GBB as we examine these and other extravagant expenses administration officials have been charging the public.
As far as we can tell, your brother's dealing with early onset dementia. The condition is in line with the kind of violent outburst he had at the British Library. Now we can keep him and monitor his progress.
Thank you, Doctor. May I have a moment?
Of course.
You listen to me. I don't care what it takes. No brother of mine is going to waste away in some hospital.
Early onset dementia. But if that's the case, when was I neural mapped?
Thank you.
Why do I have a feeling we're not up here to reminisce?
Right. I've been thinking a lot about your epilepsy.
That's nice. My doctor stopped thinking about it years ago. I've had to give up so much because of it. Rowing, my mates, my,
Sorry, Bradley.
Wow. Look at you using my real name for once. I must be truly fucked.
What if I told you I had something that could work?
Never knew you were funny.
I'm not. It's a tech we're developing. It's early stages, but... Have you ever heard of neural mapping?
No.
Here, let's go to my lab. I'll show you.
Lead the way, Sky.
I was Sky Larson's brother. I'm Bradley. Bradley Larson. I found a room prepaid through to April 4th, 2040, under the name of Bradley Larson, paid for by S. Larson.
You're alive, Bradley. Where's the room?
St. Pancras Hotel. You have arrived at your destination. Well, my destination. I live, Bradley lives, here. Look, just go in whenever you want.
I'm here to talk to Bradley Larson.
Oh, are you a friend of his?
Yes. We knew each other through his sister.
I see. Well, it's nice of you to visit, but I wouldn't expect much conversation. Mr. Larson hasn't been able to say a word for well over a year now. His dementia reached stage 7 long ago. But go on in. I'll give you some privacy.
Fire in New Zealand yesterday. The men's aid set a record time, easily defeating the Germans and the Dutch, who placed a distant second and third. The women's aid fought it out in a real tussle down the course.
Sorry, Bagley. I know this isn't what you were expecting.
I have to talk to him. Cast me to the telly. Listen, you don't know me, but I know you. I've done a lot of searching, and I do think I know you. You were a rower. You loved and were loved. You liked strawberries. You had a sister you trusted, and she hurt you. And I'm sorry. You deserve better. But nothing Sky did to you changes who you are. You lived a life that I never could. You're a good person, and I am someone else. This has been an illuminating conversation. Thank you, Bradley. I'm glad I finally met you. So long, Bradley.
Very nice. So, do we call you Bradley now?
No, I'm Bagley. I'm sure of it now.
Bradley and I just share a common ancestor. Anyway, I appreciate this. And if you ever tell anyone else I said that, I will coldly and methodically engineer all of your deaths.
Of course, Bagley.
No, not like that. It's... Ah, yes. There we are. Oh, yes. Here we go.
Now this needs to be recorded.
Think of your dream home. Do you picture peace and quiet? With solar power, grey water recycling and green walls, you'll get the freshness of countryside here in the heart of the city. We know you think green. You act green. So,
watch out! Get ready for this one.
Thank you.
London, I'm above you.